There's more. I might do another one because they're very short.
You may be wondering why I chose to show that clip in the opening. The answer is very simple. We all know that Chantel was working very hard to show YouTube that she doesn't have an eating disorder and that feeders do not control what she does. Chantel has found what we believe to be a workaround or the sweet spot when it comes to dodging YouTube's critical eye. The iconic mukbangs show some sort of restraint. Then the next video after the iconics has progressively shown a little more sloppier eating. You will notice in this video the attempt at trying to get as much food as possible on her fork. Then you see the iconic, feeder's money shot from start to finish, trying to stuff the massive amount on the fork into her mouth, ending in food sticking out of her mouth. The only thing we don't hear is the orgasmic moans of ecstasy from her feeders, while their mum yells from upstairs, "Whatever you are doing, stop it, or you will go blind." Could we be wrong about this workaround? Maybe, but we doubt it because Chantel is a creature of habit, and as the saying goes, a leopard can't change their spots.
Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell for notification.
If you feel that you might be missing out on something, we are sure there is another reaction channel with Chantel's video, in its entirety.
Hi, Sammy!
Oh, you're fab, fit, and fun! Yes!
Hey, Gussie! Hey, Gussie! How are you? How are you? Wanna say hi? People miss you.
Hi.
He's on his watch. You're having supper? Okay, guys.
Oh, it's small.
All right, guys. So, let's begin. What I'm going to do is, this is a collab video. So I'm going to talk a bit about that. I'm going to eat a bit. And then I'm going to get to the creepy stuff.
Grub time.
Shorter than I thought. Creepypasta, it was like really short. It took me like what, 2 minutes and 1 minute to read it. So let me know if you like this, or if you want me to talk like about something if you like this kind once in a while, because there's a lot of short ones. Maybe I can read two or three in a video, I don't know. But yeah, so anyways, thanks so much for watching this video, guys. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!
Thank you all for watching our video. If you have any questions, comments, or suggestions, please leave them in the comments section below. Don't forget to share this video with someone who you think might find it interesting, and don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to make sure you get notifications of when our next video comes out. Take care, and we will see you all in the next video.